And in Monterey, the Bronco World Series is in full swing this weekend. The young teams are from the Central Coast, out of state, and there's three international teams. Action News reporter Margot Dunphy has this story of one international team's eventful journey to get to Monterey.
For many of these young players, making it to the Bronco World Series means the trip of a lifetime.
We win the national in Mexico, and we go to here.
But for one international team, the road to Monterey was a little tougher than expected.
In a bus from Oregon to Monterey.
How long did it take?
2 days.
Carlos Barraza plays center field for Team Mexico. They decided to travel by bus rather than fly so their families could come along.
It took them 30 hours to get here. They rented a tour bus. And so they said at every stop they were stopped.
As well as the long distance they traveled, the team was delayed for 5 hours at the U.S. border in Arizona.
It was very funny and very long.
It's a very difficult trip.
Why?
Because it's too long. It's too much hours and in the same seat.
But even before leaving their home country, these boys had little time to prepare for the tournament.
Half of these kids have never traveled before, so they have 2 weeks from the time they win their district to actually get all their paperwork in order, all their passports.
To bring these teams here to Jack's Park, it costs the Monterey Pony Baseball about $170,000. Now that pays for the players and the coaches. For the parents who want to come along, they have to pay their own way.
Quite a few moms, and they cheer. Every year they come with their cheers.
But for these parents, it's worth every cent to see their kids play ball.
Every year we're surprised at how amazing these kids are from other countries.
They are here in a World Series, and they had to do the best of themselves and to win this tournament.
In Monterey, Margot Dunphy, KSBW Action News 8.
Now, the Mexico team did lose their game today, but they do play Monterey tomorrow at 7:30.